What's going on, my pretties? Welcome back to the channel. What's going on, my pretties? Thank you for hanging out with me today. Thank you for clicking onto my video. What's good, guys? I hope you guys start off with a smile on your face, and I hope today is a positive day for you today. So, we are going to be reacting to The Foreigner. This was a request by Isher Stubbs. He always put in a few requests, and he always put in some good requests. So, you know, I got to give the boy a shout out again right there. Yes, he gave me another shout out. That's the comment right there. Good looking out, bro. I appreciate you. Anyways, yeah, when I looked into it, it's starring Jackie Chan. Like, what? I haven't seen Jackie Chan since the last movie I saw was Rush Hour 2, y'all. I don't know. I'm pretty sure he played in like other movies and stuff like that, but I haven't seen it. Let's be real, I haven't seen it, so I'm pretty sure, sorry, I get so tongue-tied. But I know he played a couple more movies, but I just haven't seen them. So yeah, the last movie I saw of him was when he was starring in was Rush Hour 2. So yeah, with Chris Tucker, you know. So I don't know too much about it. I just know that this movie is about his daughter getting killed in a terrorist attack. Like, come on. I mean, I read into it. Of course, I'm gonna like it because it's action, and also it's because Jackie Chan. I haven't seen him in a while. I'm all like, oh my god, this is gonna make me cry because I'm just an emotional creature, okay? I cry on everything. I'm telling you, I cry on everything, you guys, everything. So this trailer is only 2 minutes long, thankfully. And yeah, let's just get into it and let's see how this trailer goes. All right, guys. So I got everything all set up already, so we can just jump the gun. So let's do this. Bam, bam. I turn up the volume.
Everyone's already inside.
Enjoy, my pretties. Damn.
An explosion rocks the city today.
20,000 pounds for the names of the bombers. That's not how we do things here.
Hello?
Mr. Hennessy, he's here again.
That's 5 days in a row now. What does he want?
His daughter was killed in the bombing.
Mr. Hennessy, please find out the names of the bombers.
I work for the government, not terrorists.
You used to work for them.
I don't know who the bombers are.
I don't believe in you.
Damn.
It's him.
You would tell me the names of the bombers.
The kill me on Tuesday.
He's trained.
That's right.
Maybe special forces.
Stop! She's wearing the blue!
He just wants you to know he can get to you.
What is going on?
He thinks I know who blew up his daughter.
Do you?
He knows something. You feel me?
Somebody say a prayer for me.
To kill me on Friday.
Of half the city looking for him.
Bury me on Sunday. Mow for me Monday. Then you gotta let me go. You gotta let me go.
He's an old man running circles around a lot of us. He's ahead of us every step of the way.
Open it up.
Yeah, that's my Jackie Chan. I know. Kick some ass, boy.
Be the truth, even if they crucify me. You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Oh, he knows.
Somebody say a prayer for him.
Woo.
Yes, I do. Do you?
Alright. That's my boy! Alright, that's it for the trailer, y'all! Man, that was a good trailer. I liked it. You guys know I love me some action movies, you know. I love action, and yeah, that looked really good. I was all like, oh, when is he gonna start kicking some ass? Cause that's what I know him as, like, wah, wah! I'm just kidding. But yeah, that was pretty good. Yeah, he was on a mission. He was like, yep, I know he knows something. You know, when, man, can you imagine if one of your kid died of explosive? Yeah, you'll be on that. Like, if you have that gut feeling that that person knows, you keep going. You keep going till you find out. You feel me? He's not a quitter. That's what I like. Anyways, yeah, the trailer was good. I like it, you know, for sure. I will go watch this, but, you know, I don't really go to the movie theaters as much. But if I was to go to the movie theaters, for sure, I would go watch this. Because this is something I will watch. I like it. So, a big thumbs up for me. What you guys think of the trailer? Comment down below and let me know, you guys. And yeah, that is it for the trailer. That is it for my reaction. I'm gonna make it quicker than my last one, so don't forget to comment, like, and share, you guys. And also, I have a vlog channel. Don't forget to go down in my description box, click the link, and go and go subscribe to my vlog channel, you guys. Support me on both of my channels, you feel me? Alright, you guys, thank you for hanging out with me. I love you guys so, so much. I appreciate it. So, I will see you guys.
You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside is no feelings, baby. You say right. It's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside is no feelings, baby.